the dinosaurs' real descendants are birds. Because they fly, we rarely notice that they walk on two legs like we do. But the roadrunner is an exception. Its comical human-like gait made it a cartoon character. To save energy for its sprint, the roadrunner exposes a solar panel. This dark skin patch raises its body temperature 7 degrees. It's primed for a superheated performance. To the roadrunner, our open roads are racetracks, good for chasing insects and lizards. Its tiny legs take it to 26 miles an hour. If our legs moved this fast, we would overtake any speeding bike. Because two-legged running limits our own speed, we use artificial means of travel, such as flying. But even though it can fly, the strange roadrunner chooses to run on two legs for speed. Our machines take us ever faster, and we sometimes pay the price. But when we smile at the roadrunner's bipedal running, are we recognizing our own weird nature? Like a miniature tyrannosaur, the collared lizard hunts on two legs. But it is more agile than any dinosaur, and size for size, much faster. Being smaller gives speed and maneuverability.
Yeah, S-port.
Most bipedal lizards live in deserts. This kind of running needs space. When hunting other lizards, two legs give it the edge. Tyrannosaur's modern equivalent,